I know a lot of youngsters these days, they obviously see people doing it and they want to try and do it all the time, but it's not on all the time. You have to be mindful of how the game's going, what the situation is. The more it works for a scrum half, is if you just keep passing the ball sort of like 10, 15 times in the game, and then that split second they think you're going to pass it, and then you're gone.